I'm not sure how well this is going to show, but that is a bear paw print on the back of my truck. Another one on the top. A couple over here. A couple on the sides. He was a visitor here last night again. I think I might have to expand my electric fence to go around the yard. I know it's really hard to see exactly, but that is definitely bear paw prints. There ain't nothing else, no cat or dog or anything else big enough to do this. But I know what he's after. Just went to the bread store. They got a whole bunch of bread for the chickens and the pigs. That's what he's after. Just thought I'd share this with you. But definitely a bear.